Next story, not so quiet, though. Cleveland Heights police go on a 45-minute chase before getting their man. That chase started right around 10:15 last night and ended in Brooklyn. News Channel 5, the only station there when a suspect was taken into custody on Orchard Grove Avenue. Both Cleveland Heights and Brooklyn police were involved in that chase.